Hey guys, Jesse here with Metroline Direct. In this video, we are going to be continuing the installation of the Avaya CU360 video conferencing bar. This video, we're going to be covering installing the Google Play Store and the Zoom app. If you haven't already checked out my last video, you may want to go and do that. In the last video, we covered physically installing the video conferencing bar on top of the monitor and upgrading the CU360 to the latest release, which includes Android 10, and also just some overview stuff. If you're not on the home screen, go ahead and press the home button on your remote, and that will take you back to this screen. And then press the mouse button in the upper left corner of your remote. That will activate your mouse, and then select apps provider. This basically just says that they are going to guide you through setting up the Play Store. You need to click on where it says click as acknowledgement, and then you can read through the terms if you'd like, and click on agree at the bottom, and then this will install the Play Store for you. So this is where it downloads the file, then it checks the firmware, and then it reboots and installs it. Okay, so we're back on the home screen. We need to click up at the top where it says this device isn't Play Protect certified, and this will let us register the device. So in the next window that opens up, the little hint box at the top here tells us to paste the GSF ID number, which has already been automatically copied into the clipboard for us. We need to paste it into the field at the bottom here. In order to paste it into the field, we can click on the box and then long press the OK button, or use the keyboard on the back of the remote and press the Control plus the V button together. Make sure you're in the mode that allows you to type letters, not numbers. You can switch back and forth between letters and numbers with the function key. Or if you have a touchscreen, you can long press the field with your touchscreen. Click the I'm not a robot checkbox, click register. Now we need to click on the box at the top where it says click here to reboot the device. Click on search at the top and type in Zoom. Click on Zoom Cloud Meetings and click install. Okay, that's our video for today. Don't forget to check out our next video where we show a demo of the Zoom app.